instructions, I repeat.
Take a look, shall we?
Mayday, mayday. This is Oceanic Flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read?
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
Antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need
to an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. If you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars.
Excellent.
Hey, remember me, mate.
I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies.
Smell that?
The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side. It ends in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Yeah.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
Nothing I can do for her.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will.
All,
but I think he's probably okay.
We need to think
if you happen to be nearby there, you see if you can find him.
Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the...
Without your help.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District.
I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me? All right. Thank you. Please, be careful.
Mate.
Ugly son bitch off me!
Careful!
Yeah.
I'm thirsty. I feel dizzy and a little nauseous.
I'm Annie, and I'm looking for my teddy bear.
I haven't had anything to
drink. I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And those monsters keep knocking. Will you find my teddy bear?
Oh, thank God.
Okay, no worries.
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow. Number 15, where I live with my sister Jenny. Remember, his name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you, and I'm sure he'll go with you. He's a brave teddy bear.
Did you find anything? My muscles are starting to cramp up.
To piss me off.
I'm so sorry, Tim.
Jesus Christ.
Anyone willing to help is welcome.
What's this here?
You find my insulin?
Wait,
you're not my brother? He must have sent you, right? Thank you.
dills are wearing me out.
There are people living in the lighthouse?
Can't be. I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see the James.
Good.
I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking.